Northwest Mobile Newsroom in North Providence on Ann Street. That's where fire crews were called to a pair of vehicle fires shortly before 1 o'clock this morning. A truck in the driveway of a home and then a car in the street both had fire damage to their front ends. The hoods on both vehicles were up while eyewitness news cameras were there. Right now, though, it's not clear what caused those fires.